Hi everyone, this is Pedro from the Flashback Team, and today I'm coming to you from the beautiful country of Thailand. And why, you ask? Is it to make you jealous? A little bit. That's not the main reason. The main reason is, today we're going to hack Radek, who is in Munich, Germany, over 9,000 kilometers away, with an exploit over the internet for the Cisco RV340 router. Okay, if you want more details, check our advisory. But for now, step right into my office and let's get started.
Hey guys, and I'm studying Munich, enjoying my Bavarian breakfast. This is our target, Cisco RV340 business class router. We use this exploit at Pwn2Own 2021 in Austin. This is not some lame web interface exposed exploit. This is a real, no bullshit, zero click, internet routable exploit. Shodan says there are 75,000 victims in the world right now. I'm one of them, so let's pwn it. Prost. Okay, Pedro, I think you need my public IP address. So here it is, that's my public IP address. But you know what? I'm gonna quickly log in to my router and I will show you my hostname. So that's my hostname. So let's see if you can get it.
Let's see, Radek. Okay, so now we're showing my screen, and here on the right hand, on the left hand side, we have my IP address, which is a Thai IP address. And on the left hand side, we have my AWS machine in the Singapore region. And the reason is we need to use an AWS machine to receive our reverse shell, because my Thai IP address is not internet routable, meaning that if we're able to exploit Radek, then I cannot receive it as a reverse shell on my Thai computer. It needs to be on an AWS machine in Singapore. So let's start our reverse shell here in the Singaporean machine. And let's go to the Thai machine and let's connect to Radek's IP. 92.235. Okay, so this is your IP address, right, Radek?
Yeah, I believe so.
Are you ready to get owned?
I think you can always try.
Oh, what's that, Radek? What is this thing here? Let's see. Oh, what's this, Radek? Do you know this host name? Have you seen it before?
Okay, you know what, Pedro, I challenge you. If you're really having my router, I challenge you to blink LED on my router.
Okay, so let's do it. Oh, what's that, Radek? Looks like your router has been owned. You know what? I can reboot it for you. Do you want that?
Yeah, please reboot and get the hell out of my network. And Cisco, please patch this ASAP.